Hello everybody, this is Crad Dark Arts AMVs, back for more Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. We are on our way to fight Frieza, the strongest in the universe, up to like a few years later. He holds his title for the longest though, of all the strongest, if we're not including the gods.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done. With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent. Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and come home safe.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet. Well, good luck out there.
Anyone is actually foolish enough to challenge you. You are utterly uneducated as to your place in the universe. Soon, you will be more than happy to teach me how to use the Dragon Balls. This will be your final warning. Now be sensible and tell me how to use the Dragon Ball! Do you really want to die?
I don't care!
Isn't it? I did tell you. It's still too late.
What?
Then they will reunite with the Earthlings. You will tell them the password. Watch the tears of the Dragon Ball.
What? This was nothing but a mistake! I don't care if
now I'm Turles and Slug!
Turles and Slug are right by the Dragon Ball!
What did you say? They've already gone off to steal one! You'll never make it in time!
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again.
Huh?
Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
oh, well, we got the original Goku Black here. Turles. Yeah, we have faith in you, Gohan. You can handle it by yourself. You don't need me. But his win-lose record is horrible. Okay, we'll go help Gohan, I guess.
How I've longed for this moment. In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life. If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me. I will utterly destroy Kakarot, and the entire universe will kneel before me.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it. You again? This is starting to annoy me!
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
Something funny, Slug?
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe. How could I not be happy? It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're next, Turles. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be so cold, Slug. Wanderers like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it.
I refuse.
We would never get along anyway.
Go on.
Mr. Krillin, are you okay?
Somehow, this fight is too dangerous. Maybe it's a leafy area for their safety.
What's this to you? You want us to take the Dragon Ball?
Go on. You're in the way of this thing. Sometimes you need to trust in others, you know?
I understand. Thank you.
I don't know who you are, but I owe you a lot.
What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
This is Toa's doing. She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
You take care of Zero, I'll
Sure, the mirror problem is in good hands. Now, I have to focus on my own job.
Just because you helped with the finishing attack, Trunks, does not mean I needed your help. Okay, I got a D-ring. Maybe I didn't need your help. We're just ignoring that detail, good sir.
That was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good. Thank you. You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls. Justice had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there.
Good lesson in not judging a book by its cover. You've been going so far. Damn it! All that work of gathering Dragon Balls make them wishes! I'm sorry. But I'm not strong enough to save you all from this.
I made your promise, remember?
I said I made you work for a day.
Reason your whole tower is enough of a problem for us.
I'll show you something great! Wait a minute. You really believe you can beat Frieza? Sora!
You're really confident in yourself. Or perhaps, did you go crazy before?
Smile while you still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst joke.
When I use a bit of my full speed, you can't keep up.
Do you call yourself? This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you all.
I'll take care of the rest.
Kakarot! Listen! Frieza, destroy our home! The home has
Frieza! Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try! All right. I am a saint!
No way! Fine, I'll just kill you all!
Stop it, Frieza!
How dare you! You are going to pay for this!
Just the best transformation ever. Like, no other transformation in any series will ever beat Goku going Super Saiyan. It's a fact. I'm sorry, everybody.
I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this? You always were weak.
Is that you?
He wants to. Going to lay. I use the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though.
Thank you. You're welcome, Goku. Fight on. You will win. And then die, not die. Good for you either way.
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Excellent work!
Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own.
You did well.
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.
All right. Well, good for us. I guess next episode I'll probably deal with all these masters. Maybe not. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. Until then, see you guys next week for more Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Bye-bye.